Hello everyone, welcome back with AutoCAD basic tutorials how to bring layer to front. Okay, in here I will create a simple shape. I will create a rectangle and then we can copy this rectangle object into 3. The next I will use a hatch tools. We can set hatch into this object. I will use a select tools. And then I will select again this object. You can press enter. We hatch again this object with different patterns. I will use these patterns. And you can click OK. Now you can create layer, type layer. Will be show for layer properties manager. And I will add two new layer, okay, layer 1 and layer 2. I will set for layer 1 into red. And layer 2 we can set into yellow. Now you can set into this object. You can click this object, so right click and click properties, and I will set layer in here into 1. For the other in here I will set this layer into 2. There are no specific command that we can set a layer to front, but we can use color to front. You can type a CD order. And the next, you can select this all objects, press enter. And we have this 3 layer. For this layer 2, yellow. And for layer 1, red. And layer 7 is 0. So if you want to move this layer 1, red, into top, you can select and click move up. The next, set into front, and you can click OK. So this layer will be moved into front. You can use again CD order, select this object, press enter, and I will move this layer to the top and choose from draw order, click OK. So this layer 2 will be set into front. Okay, that's it, how to set layers to front by color. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.